sun is right there, it's blinding you guys. But welcome to Vlogmas Day 10. And today, let me just put you guys in. Today we're at Regal Bakery and we're gonna get some donuts. Forget about my crazy hair. I just dropped off my boyfriend and the Regal Bakery is just right here. So I'm gonna take you guys with me and let's go ahead and get some donuts. The sun, you're ruining me. Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's just back up. So I just got my donuts, but we're gonna go ahead and give it to my boyfriend because his working places are around here. And yeah. Hey guys, so I'm waiting for TJ Maxx to open right now. I was here yesterday, but I'm here again today. So right now I'm eating my breakfast and I have literally 8 minutes till they open. So yeah, I kind of don't want to eat it because the eggs are not fully cooked. I don't like it like that, by the way, so yeah. And this is what I see. So they have the Lord Jacob Eyeshadow. HD Flawless by Absolute New York. I have a whole bunch of bike products. And I don't know what this is. Melted lipstick by Stila. These are like $6.99. New Bright and Nude Sugar Lips. They have this at Nordstrom for $6. These are like here for $9. Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes. So they have the smoke palette. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I'm running out of my breath. They have that. And this cute set right here. This one is, I don't know how much. Oh, $3.99. This time these are $5 each. I don't know how much. $5 each. Good for Christmas. This really fun one. This one is $10. And we saw this the last time. The highlighting palette. This one is, brush set. It's $15. They have this right here also. This one is $8. They have this as well. And this one is $10. So it's pretty cute. They also have this set right here. This one is $12, and then they have Real Techniques, which this is what I have. This one is $8, and this set right here, and this one is $6. So instead of so again, so these have the Emerald City palette by Cargo Cosmetics. They have the Getaway. These are $10 each. They have this, which I thought was at Marshall Rock for a cheaper price. This one is the liquid liner, it's $10 here. Got the Nefer primer. This one is $15. There's the Estee Lauder, $25 a MAC eyeliner and like a blue shade. This one's $13. Estee eyeliner. This one is $7. And then I found two of the Kat Von D small palettes and I'm just like, yes. So this is the one that I've been waiting for. So yeah, I'm sorry. I got two of that. So I'm going to get this. So far, they're all like damaged. All the packaging looks like this. And then it's like that.
Oh shit.
So it's one damage in the casino. So bummed, guys. Sorry, I'm going down the stairs. I'm so bummed because I saw the smoke palette already. It was already in my hands. But it was damaged. And I was heartbroken. I really wanted to get that palette. But yeah, I have to wait again. Maybe like another day. Hopefully they get more of those and have like the better ones. So yeah, I'm going to work now. I literally have 19 minutes before I start. Hopefully it's not traffic so I can get there on time. So I'll see you guys there. Alright guys, so I'm done with work. I'm heading home right now. So I will be editing as soon as I get home. So I'll see you guys when I get home. It's so scary. My gosh, look. Bruh. This is my dinner, guys. Yummy.